Yo, Sin, this is that time where you do the thing, and we start the thing, and then there's action. Yo, Sin?
You don't need intros, it's alright.
Yo, Sin.
Intros are overrated.
For about a spooky game with triplets, we don't need an intro.
Aw, oh, dang it, one more E and would have been meme.
I'm pretty mad right now because I just figured out my camera makes, if it's on, makes my, apparently my quality 30 times better.
It's much better, but it's still not good. It's like the difference between speaking through your sock drawer on your microphone.
See, I don't have a
fireworks. It's not even in July.
The best example would be, like, Hillary and Bernie. Like, yeah, one's a little bit better, but both of them are still shit.
There you go.
What about Trump?
Trump 2016.
Nah, everyone already knew.
Can't stop the guy.
Oh, yeah, and we got a different Trump. Person. While it may say that it's Steven's account in-game, it's actually a Mr. Harrison.
Is that?
If someone's as rich as Donald Trump, the hobos will have golden teeth.
Hey, Hobo Man.
Trump lives his life literally how a rich hobo, or like a want to be rich hobo, thinks of his life.
What's
like,
the
he sat down
about
day.
Me.
Oh,
he sat down one day.
You're the trapper, said, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm the trapper. He sat yeah, down one day and he decided that he wanted to make, you know, a big ass building.
Hey,
down there.
Hey.
Who's this right here?
That's me.
Oh, I don't want to be with you.
Oh, do I have to hold M2?
Am I really that stinky? I didn't think I was that stinky.
You're very stinky.
Yeah, if you see three men repairing a generator, that is...
Oh, come on! I didn't even have to press space!
Go for the person who...
Well, if you don't press space, that's also a problem.
I meant like, I didn't even have time. It was like all the way to the right.
Just finish it. Good job!
Hi, guys!
Run for it!
Not a chance.
I know it's Chris. Chris is talking shit.
Just casually get over. Just run over. Just casually run over the pallet here.
Do one of those action slide. Action roll.
What's going on right now? I have no idea what you guys are doing.
I'm fixing a generator.
I am fixing a generator as well.
Come on, you piece of shit.
You want to fight me? Fight me.
Yeah,
do it.
Fight. Come on.
If you're going to fight me, just fight me.
He's
fight me already.
The confidence boosters, that's for sure.
I know, like, I kind of just want to leave him, but then at the same time, if I leave him now, I'll never find him again.
Yep. Or are you just looking the... Oh!
He hit me.
No, Chris!
I like how...
Harrison, leave me! Go after him! He's in the basement!
I want Chris!
Okay.
You want me. I know you do.
I know I want you! Come here! Come here, booty! Come here,
going to left.
Where did you go, you little bitch?
I like
right
how
there.
In this freaking game is
oh,
a automatic mechanic.
Oh, okay.
Oh, hey, that's not me!
Oh, that's the agent. Just kidding.
You missed me. I just juked you so hard.
I know, but now I got Asian, so
no,
I'm happy.
No. You missed me. You
the Asian
wall.
Booty
that's
good enough for you?
Stop! What the heck, my league?
The league!
My league! You're way out of my league!
No, you don't see me, and I'm totally not under a hook right now at all.
KK. Good to know.
Oh, did you actually, like, not see that hook? He's setting down trap, like, right in front of me.
Oh, that's okay. I got trapped by another trap.
He's down the trap. He's camping me.
Harrison, he's in the house. Harrison, Chris is.
Did you step down a trap?
That was spanked. Yeah.
Damn it! That was good. That was good, Tommy.
Hey. No, that wasn't
that
me.
Was
that
me.
Wasn't.
Yo, guys.
That?
Yeah, that one running towards me. Thank you. Oh,
I got you.
Finally got it.
Did you like that?
Not enough to heal myself, unfortunately. Maybe I can heal you.
Oh, it didn't work.
Yeah, spank.
Alright,
okay.
So who did I just get?
Can someone, like, save me?
Oh.
You owe me one.
Actually, yeah, Sin, you do owe him one. You gotta go for it.
Alright, Sin.
Stop wiggling!
No.
Get on the hook.
Thank you, Sin-san.
Sin-san, Ching-mao.
Hey, you want to see something cool? You want to see something cool? Look. Escape.
Love the best two jukers together forever.
Escape.
Stay on there.
Harrison, look. Harrison, look up to your left. Look to your left.
Hey, what's up, fam?
Here, Harrison, hello.
Yo, Sin-san.
What was that?
Harrison, look behind you and look.
I don't care.
No, look at me. Look at me.
I'm sure I don't care.
Look at me.
Are you sure, though?
Like, Harrison. On a scale of 1 to Trump giving a shit about Mexicans, I do not care.
Okay, that's a pretty fair assessment.
I Harrison.
On a scale of 1 to Trump, I'm Wall.
Look at me.
Just let it go, bitch. You're done.
I'm Chris. Mr. Meeseek. Look at me.
Yeah. I'll run the front.
If two of you come, then you won't be able to get me.
All right. No, get out of here. Get out of here.
No. We get shall save him.
No, he grabbed me off.
Save me.
No, I can't pick him off.
I can't.
But it was glitch.
Get over here.
No balls.
Yeah, just try to hook me on that hook. Don't worry, it'll totally let you once you've killed someone on it.
I hate all of you.
They told me that earlier that I could, alright?
That was us trying to trick you into doing something like
Chris,
that.
Go, I'll distract him.
No, you don't need to distract him.
Oh, there's Tommy.
Yeah. It's Tommy. I got you. Or, I guess we got each other. Just get over here. Okay, I'll come to you.
You should kill each other.
Get over here, you Jew.
Aw, Harrison, that's racist.
I'll get you. Yeah.
You lost me, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
He good. Lost me!
That was good, little Tom Tom. I'm proud of you.
I am a good little Tommy Tom. You know it, baby.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
May I ask?
Hey, that's pretty good.
Rubbing their back.
That's pretty good.
How you somehow hurt them? Is there are like punctured
areas? I killed myself.
What?
I can't hear you, Tommy.
I healed myself.
Oh, okay, cool.
Let's go up. Let's go this way.
Guys, where are you guys?
We're just going this and that way.
Oh, this and that. Sounds good, man.
Can you jump in this game? Like, just jump normally?
No. Well, I can't anyways.
No one can. Is there another? No, just
hey, guys, how do you power slide, like, when you're not the killer? How do you power slide over those, barriers that you break?
You can only,
sprint and then, space.
You can just press space on it. Yeah,
you go climb over it carefully so you won't make noise when you do that, though.
Nice.
Yeah, it's in grab it.
What?
I still got some of my med kit. Oh.
No, I got flash.
Get in. I think he's farther than we think.
Oh, most definitely. I have no idea where y'all are right now.
You know where I am, don't you?
Yes,
no,
and I think we're good.
Like,
have you ever seen the killer coming?
Like, I'm not lying. Like, I'm actually completely lost right now. I don't even know where I am right now.
There's not really a... Well, there is a map, but not really detailed one.
Okay, let me put it this way. Y'all know where I killed him?
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm over by that hook.
We're not
Chris, should we give him a tour of this place?
Nah, he just hits
you. Do you mean like a tour as in...
Yeah, like we're Tormund.
Okay,
yeah,
okay.
I got a flashlight, I can like highlight everything for him.
Okay, okay.
Yeah. Hey guys,
so are we gonna make a mutual... Okay, man?
Oh, yeah. Hold on.
We're just gonna show you around
yeah,
the place,
hey,
okay?
Just out of curiosity, who just messed that up?
Not us.
I got one.
Okay,
hey, yeah, we're up on the balcony if you want to come have
here.
A tour.
Balcony. Yeah, we're giving free tours to anyone who ever, like, comes here.
Yeah, on the main warehouse.
Tours. I got a flashlight, too.
Flash you?
It's up there, Chris!
Wait, are y'all actually, like, not messing with me right now? Or
yeah,
guys...
No, we're not messing with
no, they're
you.
Not messing
we're actually going to give you a tour of the place. Okay? Okay, man? Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna be a part of this.
Okay, so this is the entrance right here. Down in the basement is a very nice killing area. I'm not sure if you knew this.
Hey, Harrison.
You
How you doing?
Hey, look, it's another one of our doormen. Hey, how you doing, man?
Hey.
Left, right there.
I thought we were giving him a tour.
Well, you were, and then I decided that I'm a killer and I'm an asshole.
Oh, okay.
Well, you were already an asshole.
Yeah. No, I don't dispute that one bit. It's
oh, hey. Fun being hey. Hey there. Hey there, sir. I don't know if you mind or not, but I'm just gonna, you know, get in there and get that booty.
Well, you know what? I'm literally gonna camp him, so y'all have a minute to go ahead and, go try to repair something.
Oh yeah, we only need one generator. Bye, Sin.
Oh, see, so go ahead and go do that while I camp this body.
Okay.
Yeah,
Tommy. In.
Just repair that generator you were just on.
How dare you guys let me go like that? Who was that just sitting right there watching me die?
That was Tommy.
No.
Auga! Auga!
Auga!
I hear somebody healing themselves.
Do you now? No, please.
Oh no! Why did I do that?
Oh, this dumb little bitch.
No!
Sansa skeleton's coming after that booty.
No! Damn it! Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle like the wiggly wiggles.
You should be able to like run up to the guy and then just punch him off or something.
Oh, by the way, if you didn't already know, the bear trap is a good way to keep people from taking people off of hooks.
Oh, see, I already tried that and I decided I didn't like that method.
Yeah, because of what I did.
I should have gotten that.
Whatever, I just need to get the last generator.
Struggle! Actually, no, what?
Oh, fine.
Go get the trapdoor.
I don't know where it is.
Mr. Steven, I have faith in you.
You have faith? Okay. I'll take that as a non-helpful piece of advice.
That was never advice.
No, it was him trying to help. It was advice.
Mm-hmm. Are you seriously doing that right now? Find the trapdoor! Come on.
At least looking for the trapdoor.
Does the trapdoor move every round?
Yeah, it's never the same.
Okay, that I was gonna say, I don't know how y'all don't know where it is by now.
Chris, I think you can see it.
Where? Which direction? Is it to my left or to my right?
To the left, like front left, sort of.
Okay. I mean, I
don't see this right there, man.
No, I can't quite hear it, but it's maybe in this area?
Does it give you a sound when you find it?
It gives you a sound when you're somewhat near it. Oh, Sin, you're right. I hear it.
Bang! MLG Chris Rats. 420 Blazer right now.
Cabinet strats. I just heard someone open a door. You stupid piece of crap.
The officer should not be hiding in that cabinet.
Well, as long as he doesn't search the correct cabinet, I think I'm fine.
I heard the squeaks through his headphones.
I know. So did I twice.
It's like, wait.
Look, at this point, I know he's gonna win. I'm just trying to find him. Was that the last one you needed, by the way? Yes, it was.
Oh.
Well, it doesn't matter if I got the trap door. Oh, wow, you're way far away. Hey, I saw you over in the distance.
Oh, did you
like,
now?
Come up behind you some way and like...
Yeah, I see you. Come on over, I'm just directly in front of you.
Really?
No, wrong way.
Yeah, see, right here.
Yep, you're through the door, go ahead. Hey, wait, before you do, stop. Seriously. Look, I will go on the other side of the map to see if you can find the trapdoor.
Nope, not happening. I'm getting the easy exit.
I just want to know where it is.
Yeah, no, it's hard to find. It's like it's a needle in a haystack, but if you can find it, then you're good.
I was still better than Sin.
How did I still win?
By the way, Chris, like,
oh, you always win as long as you get anyone.
As long as I win?
As long as you get anyone.
Ah, that's so fair.
Yeah, but I still got the most points, so get wrecked.
I'm proud of you.
Yeah, you know it. The survival was key. Got 6,000 points in survival alone.
Let's just make a point and notice that the noob is a really good killer.
What
about
me?
Evidently.
Horrible survivor.
Oh, thank you.
But a damn good killer.
Yeah, you just gotta remember to do the dance with the survivors so that you can prevent them from doing their little shenanigans like I was doing.
Is that a door?
No, that's not a dance. Also, you went back into gravel mode, but, like, where they're trying to do the back and forth over a single barricade or a doorway or something like that. You just gotta dance with them. And you catch them when they think you're going to go one way, and then you break the barricade after them.
Somebody else host it and be the killer, because I kind of wanted to try a survivor again.
KK, I'll do.
Thanks, babe.
You know that I'm the best.
Sin?
What do you want?
I want that Coca-Cola.
As soon as I actually get my computer up and running,
I want that Coca-Cola.
We're gonna play the shit out of this.
I mean, hey,
Kiki.
I got,
by the way, what sort of components you got in there?
Just give me the Coca-Cola.
Why is it not?
I'll
pour it into your mic. How do you think it's my mouth? It's next to my mouth. You pour it on the headset, it goes into my eyes. I don't want that in my eyes.
Cause I wanna try being the survivor again.
Yeah. What sort of components you got in that new computer?
Cool. Dude, I'm trying to get you to help me.
Thank you. So tasty. Look, I'm tasting right now. It's beautiful.
Hey, they have trading cards now, guys.
Yeah,
trading
cards?
I saw that.
Yeah, I just got one. I just looked.
It's Toyota. I would expect it to be good looking.
Hey, Harrison.
Sir.
It's a Prius.
You were talking about
Prius.
New computer. What all you got in there?
To be honest, I don't know. My father used to build them for a living, and so he is putting one together for me.
Oh, okay. There you go.
So as soon as my father tells me what is in it, I will send Steven a text and have him tell you.
Oh, yeah. I'm all into that stuff. I built mine myself as well.
Steven, it's not letting me skip this round. Nope,
Christopher, I'm sort of, like, angry at you for not getting that 1080.
My armpits
lol,
like
this guy's angry at me not waiting an extra, like, several weeks to get a 1080 instead of using the time in between to make videos with my 980 Ti.
I am, bitch.
Screw your videos. Sin sort of looks like that X-Men who shoots lasers out of his eyes when that's, like, folded on.
he does. Mine doesn't do that because it's got the... Well, I look like some sort of insect.
You look like those people that have like the magnifying glass that's on their left ear that like is on top of their
eyes.
Oh,
you're talking about like jewelers and like watchmakers?
Yeah, jewelers and those people that wear those things on their eyes.
Who's the last one not in? That's a Tommy.
90% sure it's me because I don't see any of you right now.
I can actually see.
I'll re-invite, but it shows that you're in.
Well, no, I see. Like it's almost like my computer screen is glitching right now.
Is it showing just trees?
Yes.
Restart.
Alt F4.
F4?
Mm-hmm. Alt F4.
Alt F4.
It's a glitch that happens and it's not fun. Is that Tommy Kid?
Yeah, I heard it's a really good game, but
I can't join!
I've been inviting you.
It sucks to be you.
Fuck you, Asian.
Tommy, you don't write
the
wrong stage
one in here. Okay. Why is it not?
You little bitch.
You know what I need
to
put on?
Invites, Chris,
I'm just gonna see if I can crush
there
this
guy
with my bare hands. He's from the bottom to the top.
How annoying is my voice over this microphone?
It's good.
It sounds like you are Chris's younger brother by 2 years.
Leno? Correct.
I don't sound like a Greek god.
Oh, that was a compliment.
Why, thank you.
Brother Greg is older than you, right, Chris?
Leno, that's Zach that's older.
Oh, I don't know.
Greg's like a solid year and a half.
There we go, below. Guys.
He's once like... again, Mr. Guy with Meth, not having to be a coincidence.
Oh, yeah. You bring in the map this time.
I'll level up this one character, I swear.
Guys, I'm playing Bing Bong, but I'll balance it by binging every second or so, okay?
Bing. Bong.
Hey, look, there's alcohol in this.
Oh, yeah, we got some pretty dark mist here.
Don't they cancel each other out?
No, they're both...
No, they thicken both of it.
Yep, one was moderate, one was slight, but they both increased the
thickness. Does that
help
us, or the killer?
Both.
Probably me.
Actually, it mostly helps you guys, but that also means that you can't see me as easily. But I'm Bing In, so... In all, you're probably the one benefiting. I'm Bing Bong. But I'm imposing a house rule that I Bing every second.
Oh my god, it's the mist. The mist is so bad.
Snoop Dogg right there. Snoop Dogg walked through here.
Conference guys, where... Oh, hello.
Hey, I see someone. Two. Hey.
Shit.
Of course, Chris comes after me because he knows it's me.
Well, no, because I saw a person that was running in the wrong direction.
Can I just, like, live for, like, half a game?
I don't know, can you? It's all up to you. Oh, jeez, that mist is so thick, I could hardly keep up with you.
You're like...
No chance.
Well, guess what? I'm totally not gonna be, like... Nobody's...
Oh, hey. Hey, Hook. Good thing you were so close by.
Gunfrey's in, don't try to escape, just have a gun for you.
No, actually, Bumpy is coming for me. I can't see him right now. Yeah, he's like... I mean, I hear him dinging, but now he's... Okay, he's
you
dinging.
You have the better headphones.
It's going further away. Right,
don't worry about it, don't worry about it.
Oh my gosh, I might actually live for more than half a game.
Did you seriously just do that first try?
I did that first try, bitches.
I tell my mom I love.
Yeah, this thick mist is real hard to see through. Like, you have to be right on top of people.
Hey, I found somebody.
Should I just hide the whole game and see if he finds me at the end of the game?
Hey, Tommy.
Hi, Harrison. Come on, Mr.
Tommy, you know what's the fucking map?
Yep. I'm scouting out stuff. Yeah, let's not do that.
Scouting out stuff as he was on the generator. You think I don't see you?
No shit!
I was trying to listen.
Bad ping pong!
The mist is thick, but it's not that thick.
My head is thick, that doesn't matter.
I got thick though.
Haha, gotcha. Gotcha, sucker. Try to hide while you can. This thick mist is really impairing. But I can hear you, so good luck.
Oh! I had a lag spike, but still hit
first
down.
Generator is in fact done.
Hey, Tommy.
Well, not yet. No.
Tommy, don't.
Hey, let's go over here. Over here, man.
No, I will.
All right.
That wasn't smart of me. Oh, wait. I'll heal you.
Tommy, go!
Sorry, Harrison. Love you, babe.
Sort of like doing very bad things to your backside, by the way.
I don't hear the bing bong.
There we go.
Because I'm uncloaked at the moment.
Oh, hey, you're not cloaked, you lying bitch!
I said I'm uncloaked, that's why I'm not binging at the moment.
Hey, how long can I keep the spacebar shovel up?
You just have to keep spamming it.
Yep, sorry, Harrison, love you, babe. Get him!
Run, fam-a-lam!
Nope, he's back down.
No!
And you know what this means?
You hit him instead of me!
Yep, and you know what this means? He was in struggle mode when he got taken down, so now he's dead.
I just prolonged.
I
just prolonged your life by 5 seconds, but I still prolonged it.
Harrison, I'm so sorry.
It's alright, my life was not given in vain.
Yeah, it kinda was, cause.
Tommy, I'm trying to be positive, don't be a cop.
Hey, Sin, are you doing anything?
Well, I'm searching.
So, if I use the map, you will see me.
I don't know that I will. I haven't. If you've used it thus far, I haven't seen it.
Help me, Sam.
I've been mapping out areas by just looking around.
Oh, well, yeah, I haven't
someone
seen it.
Someone walked right here and just, like, walked away.
I'm repairing.
At my generator.
I'm repairing.
Oh, okay.
Tommy, it's a really bad idea to repair the generator that you and I just destroyed.
No, I wasn't there.
Yeah, I knew it.
He got found.
Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Attaboy, Tommy.
Oh, I think I know the direction you're heading. Yeah.
No, you don't.
Snoop Dogg, help me out.
Hey, wait, why are there two other yellows aside from the guy that I'm watching? Hey! I saw one person already died. Like, I thought somebody died before me.
Fuck that bullshit!
You gotta stand on the other side if you want it to close and me be on the opposite side from you.
Bullshit!
It's not invisible.
No, Chris, fuck
Tommy's
off.
Tommy's dead.
No, I'm not. Oh, shut up. Be positive.
Look at Tommy. Look at Tommy, Steven. Tommy's dead.
Positive. Fuck you. How would you do that?
What the heck? Why was he still...
Why would you try, Spang?
Oh no, I might be trapped in him for... Oh no, I'm not. Good.
This thing off.
Is he camping?
No, he's bringing me to a thing.
Yeah, you can take him down if you'd like. He's about to go into struggle mode. And then he'll be a one-hit kill. Or a one-hang kill, I suppose.
He's at me, he's at me, he's at me, he's at me. Now he's at Spank, now he's at Spank.
No, he's not.
He's going towards Spank, he's at me. He's at me now. Go, 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 get Spank, get Spank. He's going to you. Run, 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 run!
For me!
Come to me! Come to me, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, I'm dead. Never mind.
He's following me. Tommy, why'd you give up?
Oh no. He got it. He got the vault. Sin vaulted. He did it.
Wait,
he thinks
no,
he can't
tree,
be
lag.
Seen.
Tree lag.
Oh no, tree
I
hit.
Got hex. I got hex. Tree lag. No, no. You can't hit me. I'm John Cena. You can't see me.
Oh hey.
I disappeared through the night like I'm night.
Spank's down. I'll let you go for the moment, Sin.
Why would you come to me, you idiot?
I didn't know you were there!
Yeah, you can't see other survivors unless they're being hung or you're hung. But being me, I can see all survivors because I'm pretty well hung. Hey, Sin, I saw you there. You're somewhere around here. You're somewhere around here. If I had to guess, you're hiding behind these back trees. Nope, you're actually not. So... You're probably trying to help him out. Not yet.
Tell him the truth, I don't even know.
You can see him. Can't outbluff me on that.
You're a piece of crap, I just want you to let you know that. You're a coward.
What are you talking about? I came and saved you.
You're
I can't do it again, I've already repaid my price.
You're a coward.
I ain't no coward.
Alright, time to bing bong mode.
Why is my guy still going?
Shh. I'm gonna listen.
Oh, I heard someone ratcheting. You're on a generator. And if I had to guess, it'd be this one.
Alright, now I'm finally back and it's not Harrison.
Oh, okay. He had to go or something?
No, he's just...
I saw a crawling, or a walking person.
You can go to the escape hatch, you know.
Hey.
Now I can. Not before! Okay, I looked right at the... down below. To the bottom... The bottom left there, you see that? There was no escape hatch for me before. Chris, tell me the truth, am I screwed?
It looks like it. I think I can get to this hook in time, but you can try. Yeah, no. Bing bong.
Chris is a freak when it comes to being killer.
Bing bong, bing bong.
Has Harrison been good or has he been absolutely awful?
He's not a great survivor, but he's a pretty good killer.
Look at that. Look at that score. Mm-hmm. I was the best survivor.
No, Harrison.
That's how you know it was a bad run. When Spank was the best survivor.
How much does it take to prove myself to you?
No, I didn't get to see what I was on the leaderboard.
You were last.
Yeah. Okay. You were, I think you were second.
Yeah. Bull crap.
You were second
last.
Or third.
For like 6,000 points. Spank, it's your turn.
What?
I don't be killer for obvious reasons.
Yeah. We find these truths to be self-evident.
Alright, what now?
Spanky.
Spank, I am about to throw you off the edge where you were born, aka the hospital you were born in.
Because you were a coward. Aka
in your mother.
Yosin, are you going off the rails like a crazy train?
I think he is.
It's going off the rails like a crazy train!
It's a good song to off the rails of the race. Alright, so who's gonna be the killer, Steven or Chris?
It's the Spanky Man. I was just killer.
Spanky? Why Spanky?
Cause he the spank a man. He's Spanky gonna spank us good.
Oh yeah. Yes, Daddy.
Alright, whatever. Alright, send me an invite, cause Spank's not my friend.
Oh. Fine. Fine. I'll send you an invite. Right there. Invite.
Oh, hey there.
Way there.
Oh.
I'm sorry, but that's like the gayest intro ever.
You're welcome. You got something to say to my face? Huh? Huh?
Hey, your intro is gay as shit.
Thanks. Appreciate it. Oh, the toolbox god.
I might be able, I might be using this today.
Use
it. Dang
it. It doesn't use it during private matches. It doesn't use it often.
Yeah, it doesn't get rid of it.
No, I know. I'm just considering. Hold on.
Feeling like a toolbox, toolbox, toolbox.
That was a solid click.
Oh. What about me? Click.
Oh, I gotta.
Where are my dink memes that I have been waiting on? I've been waiting on them for over 4 days.
Jesus Christ. The bitch has a watermelon on her chest.
Good to know.
Harrison was like, hey, look at this girl's boobs. Literally, the girl. Holy shit, dude.
I like how he looks immediately.
Chris, imagine like your head strapped to a girl's chest twice.
With the facial hair?
Nah. Good. No.
Wait, you calling Chris a watermelon? Just make sure it's heated up in the microwave.
Chris didn't have. Chris, do you even have Instagram? I don't think so.
No.
Yep, no. Nope.
Facebook, Twitter.
Facebook, Twitter.
Only cool kids deserve Instagrams.
Exactly.
Me and Chris aren't cool.
Exactly. Sin's got it. Sin's got it down pat.
Spank, nice. I bet, has an Instagram because he's a cool
kid. Oh, hey, one of the Wu-Tang kids over here.
That's me. Hello,
yes.
Sir.
Okay, we'll go
this
way.
Oh, hey, where's the med kit? Lunchbox lady on demand.
Lunchbox lady on demand. That's a bad direction.
Got the better headphones here. Not for long, those are gonna be mine. Then you're still gonna have better headphones.
Uh-huh. Those AKG K702 anniversary editions are mine.
Guys, he found Tommy, so I need you guys to start with Yeah,
what?
Keep
Where'd
cracking
you go?
Jets. He's going for Tommy.
KK.
Where'd you go? Away?
That's a good direction, yes. Oh no, I thought that might have been a door. Where are these generators at?
I see two.
I know,
right?
Oh, Chris, right there. What the heck?
Hey, guys.
Yeah?
Hey there, lunchbox lady here.
Oh, there's some church bells right now.
Somebody heal me.
I'll get you. Heal med kit.
Oh, great skill check. There we go.
I'm gonna sabotage. Okay.
What do you mean?
I'm a sabotage.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hey, how you doing? I'm sabotaging this real quick.
What do you mean sabotaging? What are you sabotaging?
The hook.
Nice.
Hello, gentlemen.
Oh, you can do that? What does that do to it?
Yeah, I'm doing that right now.
Oh my gosh, that's so. I never knew that was a thing.
It's a thing. What does
that it has been. Oh shit! It breaks it.
What?
It breaks the hook.
I'm doing that from now on.
The victims always return to the scene of the crime.
I'm
Is the killer after
too.
Me at the
I'm
moment?
I'm gonna break this one too.
How do you sabotage? Do you have to have
the you have to have the toolbox.
Oh, that sucks.
Guys, I'm fucked.
KK.
Nah, don't worry about it, baby.
Yep, he got me.
10-4. Let me know when you're ready to be undone.
What is these banging sounds?
Got me. I just sabotaged another hook.
Nice.
Can you stop sabotaging all my hooks?
No.
Oh, dude, that's
I spent
sick.
Good money on those.
No.
I'll let you know where he's going. I'll let you know if he's camping me or not. Fuck, I'm not going to be able to wiggle in time. I'll let you know if he's camping. All right, he's invisible. And he's camping. He's behind a tree. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Let's go, Stevie. Let's go. Oh, yeah, baby!
Steve, he's behind you.
I'm aware of this fact. Spank, can you please just leave me the fuck alone?
Why the heck would I do that? Are you stupid?
Can you literally just fucking go find them? They're just sitting there repairing generators, and you're just over here butt-fucking me.
Actually, right now, I feel like I've...
What does it make a difference?
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Have fun.
Awesome.
Insta death or no?
No. Next one's insta death.
Hey Steve, how you doing?
Am I the only one repairing a generator right now?
Hey, follow me when you get off. Follow me.
It's all good, bro. It's all good. It's all good. Just walk it off.
Yep.
You'll feel better after tonight.
You're welcome.
Heck.
Dude, I'm
it's
good
all
as
good, bro. You green? You green, bro? You green, bro. I see that you're green, bro.
Right here, right here, right here.
Sounds like you're saying
Steven,
green.
Aren't I the best brother?
Hey.
Nope. This is me
oh,
and Steve
gosh.
Right here.
Do you guys see this? I'm like shifted like 50 feet to the
I just
right.
got a great skill check.
Oh. Yeah, dude. I got two in a row.
I haven't had one yet.
Yeah, he went invisibro.
Oh my god.
Oh, just finish! Yeah,
yes!
He got, oh, are you fucking okay. joking?
No, probably not.
Oh, is that you, Chris? Is he chasing you?
No, no. I'm just
oh,
running
so
away.
The juke master is going to
I did juke him real yeah, hard. Yeah.
Okay, Chris, if you're gonna go anywhere, go towards the one you sabotaged.
How the fuck did you get past that barricade?
Right
I went around it, you dingus!
I'm already on one, Sin.
Oh shit, biscuits!
Oh. Oh.
Yeah, he's after me.
What the shit?! Aren't you in front of me?!
You forget that I can go around things.
Yeah, that's a principal right, key of being a killer, is going around the obstacles that you know they're going to use.
Fuck this.
One more.
I'm fuck working this. On it.
Have fun.
Get him. We can make it.
You guys better make a triple effort after me.
Yep. Alright, Tom. Is he camping you?
Not that I can see.
All right,
he's
Sam,
probably sitting just
you,
at the top of the stairs.
No, Sam's yeah. got him.
He's not in the basement.
Well, like 2 seconds.
Yes, and
he's not in the basement.
That means he's sitting on stairs.
Alright, now we just need to escape. Okay.
Somebody help me!
Get Tom.
Yeah, don't worry. Oh gosh, he being bombed. He's right here. He's on me.
Alright, get Tom, Chris. I'm opening an exit.
I'll do
no
it.
Spank. That's a bad idea. Please,
all right, guys.
I just really want to escape and get some points. Gosh darn it.
Thank you so much. Alright, can you heal me real quick or should we
Just go. Alright, guys. Exit is open.
Which one?
The one near that generator that Chris just fixed. Chris, do you know the way? Guys, you're going the right way. Whoever I just saw. White shirt, I think.
Yeah.
I don't know where the...
Gentlemen, I'm standing like mid-map looking for people.
Yes, I'm here. I'm going through. I'm through.
Oh, I see somebody.
I'm out. Okay, it's the corner of the map.
Yep. Is everybody out?
Yes.
Yes! I did it!
Wait. Let's wait.
Escape from Spankmaster. That was awesome.
Alright, Chris, where are you?
Yo, Chris, that last generator was so clutch.
Yeah.
It's just both stand in the entrance.
Who's left?
Chris.
Me.
Oh, we're waiting on Chris.
Yeah, we're ready to leave.
Alright, here he comes.
Just wait on
Hello, Spanky. You're a faggot. Hello, Spanky. Spanky, you're a fucking queer. No one loves you.
I know this already, you dingus.
Bye, Spanky.
Yeah.
Alright, Chris, he's camping that exit.
Oh, what? It said I escaped, even though I was only opening the escape.
Spank disconnected.
Did he?
That is hilarious.
I was number one.
You were gonna win anyway, so I just left so that we can get this on with.
I was number one.
No, I was just waiting so we can go to the next one. Do you want me to host again?
Steven. Steven Tequila.
Yeah, Steven go.
You want me to be it?
Of course.
Lunchbox lady to the rescue.
Yeah, for real though. Sabotaging those hooks was pretty good.
You didn't know that you could.
Yeah, same. I saw the. I've seen the.
We all need to get those.
I've seen in the things where it says that I don't have a lunchbox. I've seen in the perks where it talks about that.
Destroy all of the hooks, and then he couldn't like hang you. He had to like put you in a corner and let you bleed out. That would be the only way.
But he can't actually let you bleed out, really, because it takes way too long. Spank, join on me.
Oh yeah, I'll invite ya.
Spank does not need an invite like us lazy bastards.
Yeah, I'm just gonna press join game. Screw the patriarchy.
Gets an invite, doesn't click the accept invite button.
Oh yo, Tommy, use your thing.
I see trees.
Oh. Lunchbox. Good.
Why do I see trees?
Oh, that's a bad sign. You quit out then.
Muting my mic so you don't hear me.
F4 and then go back in.
No, I wasn't frozen. I just saw trees.
Yeah, yeah. If
yeah,
you just see
you
trees.
See, like just trees. All F4 and then reset the game.
No, I don't see trees anymore. All you have to do is press back in the top left and then go back into the game and you're good.
Okay.
You don't have to alt in F4.
Yo, Tommy, bring your lunchy box.
Oh, lunchbox lady is in command.
Oh, I don't see it. Whatever. If you have it, you have it.
I have it.
Nice twins. We do everything at the same time.
Okay. So who has lunchboxes, though?
I don't. I only have. I only have. I only have.
So Chris is the stupid science teacher, right?
I'm Dwight. Yes.
Then are you my twin?
Yes.
Okay.
Hey,
I'll push your controller.
The black man is black woman.
Try it on this next one, because I want to know if it's easier or not. Thank you.
What go on?
Oh my gosh, I got like four of them going at once.
Wait a minute, hold on. Let me connect the controller and try it out.
Oh my gosh, guys, I'm ready and I'm ready very fast.
That fucking weird.
He's trying?
No matter what.
Oh yeah, but still.
What's going on, Sin?
Nothing.
What the heck is that?
A cool video of a fish swimming without a body.
No. Chris is like,
oh, that's what causes the glitch.
That's freaky.
Yeah, okay, I see what you're trying to do now. Yeah, if you just ready up and unready, you get the music repeating.
Ding, 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 ding.
For me, it was like.
Tommy, you're giving me cancer.
I know, and it's good.
I'm getting
Wait, he's not Bing Bong. He's not Bing Bong.
Hey, this way.
Who dis?
It's me, Chris.
Oh yeah,
Chris.
Yeah.
Did you know that in our apartment we each get our own Wi-Fi router?
Oh, that's cool. What? Hopefully they have good like physical connection as well.
Why you staring at me? Go do shit.
But even if so, I have an amazing.
When I'm so interested in it, this is job shadowing.
But yeah, even if it's not a great hardline connection, the
Like the hook.
Chris,
I know it's K. Oh no, that's not K.
Dude, this is so much fun on a controller.
Running away.
Why are you sprinting?
Because I can, bitch.
What's it called though? Even if I don't have an amazing hardline connection, I can do teaming with my wireless. It's going to be a 1.3, well, up to 1.3 gigabit wireless connection. So I'm happy about that.
So what? That is basically like a boost for your Wi-Fi.
Like if I have good Wi-Fi, that's even better. But if I don't, then who cares?
So then, if we don't have good Wi-Fi, then how are you gonna do?
By using both in combination.
I found you
what
again.
What is the thing? Yeah, I know. So explain, basically, what you're talking about. Like, cause I'm not.
Oh, Chris, nice try.
Yeah. Essentially, I can actually have two hardline connections plugged in at once, and then a Wi-Fi connection as well. This way, Sin? No, Sin, to your left. Directly to your left.
This way? Oh, okay.
He's on the thing.
Oh, I'm repairing you.
That's a good sound.
You see this glitch?
Oh, what glitch?
Well, I'm repairing you right now.
Oh, no, that's not happening for me.
I just got that skill check by like a millimeter.
I'm so done with this game, dude.
This is for you, Spank.
Don't worry, Spank, we'll get you. We'll get you.
I sabotaged that hook that's close to you, so.
Nice. See, there you go.
You might want to run. You might want to run. Ooh. I want to run.
Yeah.
God, you fucking faggot.
You have to have a toolbox.
It's sort of like hanging above me. I'm not even on the hook.
There you go, Sin. Take that.
Oh, please, toolbox.
Okay, alright, Spank, just hang in there.
Are you just gonna camp him, Steve?
Yeah, camping.
Get in, hang in there!
Alright, Sin, we're gonna go in.
Honestly, fuck it.
Gotta go fast.
Hey, you!
Thank you.
No.
This away.
Hey, wait, where'd you go?
No. Now I'm not over here. Oh, I didn't press space. I'm down.
It's K.
Press mouse one.
So does that mean that that hook's gonna stay sabotaged?
Yes. Yeah.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, demon!
Oh, crap.
Come on, get him while I'm being taken. Okay.
How many in a row can I get?
Yeah, screw that, dude. Controller is not coordinated enough. Controller is not coordinated!
Damn it. Where'd
Chris crawl, Chris crawl.
Guys, just prepare generators.
Sin, hold on. Sin, hold on.
Ah, shoot!
Yeah, I told
you. Of all the places you go!
Chris got away.
I don't even care about being alive.
Nope.
Go, Sin!
Chris. Don't worry about him, man.
I'm gonna press space multiple times.
Chris, you're very lucky that I'm sitting here trying to kill the fuck out of Sin.
Yeah, for real.
Damn it.
Follow me. Don't worry about it. Chris, don't worry about it, dude. Come here.
It's K.
He's just smacking me.
That's always fun.
He's running away from my body. He's camping, waiting for someone
to come.
Hey.
Thank you.
Yes!
Use cover to get out of the way.
Let me hit you, goddammit.
Oh my gosh.
Jump over obstacles.
Why am I crouching?
Jump obstacles, guys.
God damn it.
Whoa.
Yeah, for real.
Hey, I found one halfway down.
My god.
I think I know which one you're on.
My god.
Bitch.
My god, Chris, come back to the place that you placed.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Wait, is no one hooked?
Nobody's hooked.
Yo,
I got him.
This is insane.
We should heal each other, Sin. We should heal each other.
I'm at the place that he placed.
Hey.
Right over here.
Walk.
You need to heal me, because if I die, then I die.
Watch. Alright, give me.
Right here. Come on. Here, I'll use the rest of this on you.
Thank you. Okay. Then I'll heal you.
I almost like.
Oh my gosh! How did we do that, dude? That was amazing.
I hate it because you guys. Oh.
No, come on.
Thank you.
Oh, wait, no, never mind. What am I talking about?
Wait, no, there's a.
No, that's me! Oh, come on! I was like almost fully healed!
Almost.
No!
Should we go for
I'm dead on my next sub, so. No, just repair. I'm dead.
Yeah, we only got one generator left. Who's been doing all those?
Us.
Me?
Thank God.
I've only done a select few bits.
Chris!
One of those was me.
Three of those.
One of those!
And you killed me. There's almost one completely gone. One is done. Never mind.
No, Spank, no!
How dare you guys?
Do it!
Spank, do it!
I got 10,000 points! Ah! Die!
Why'd you go after me?! Screw it, I'm running.
Just go find another one. Yeah.
Bye!
Where are you at? There you are.
Wrong way.
Wrong time.
How the fuck did I miss you?
I know.
Don't rip off a titty, dude.
I'll try not to.
I think it's gonna be.
If you're missing a nipple, or if you have an extra nipple, don't worry. It's fine.
Yeah, don't.
It's all healthy.
Alright, let's just go fast.
God damn it.
Cause you're amazing. Just the way you are.
Oops.
Sorry. Oh.
No. I have best.
Yep, there he is. He's right there. You should like run through.
Hey, fuckers.
I escaped.
They're all through. Yes. Go. No.
Get away!
Why, hello there.
Dear.
Hey, Chris, are you near me?
Over here, back behind you.
Can you heal me?
Yeah.
Ah! No, go, you stupid bitch!
Right here. Come over here.
Quickly.
No, behind you.
What?
Over here. No, wrong way.
Hey, behind you. It's literally straight.
Right here.
Go right there to your left. Oh my god.
I had no legs.
Okay.
I'm like punched you in the face. Why don't you guys just paralyze generator and get out of there?
Shut up, son. I don't.
No, I'm mad because I didn't like four out in the fight.
This, I care now.
Hey, Chris.
Somebody come and help me, please.
Hey.
Come this way!
Somebody help me, come on! Chris, I see you repairing that shit, come on!
I'll get you, just
see
hold
Chris
out.
Repairing the generator, go get his ass.
I don't give a shit about Chris, I'm gonna kill the fuck out of Spank.
I'm stuck!
Bye, Spank.
Just go to the next to Chris.
You all suck.
What the fuck did it? Alright, I was gonna say, if it really just.
Ow.
Oh, that Tommy, you gave up!
No, I didn't! He hit me and it killed me!
Oh.
Oh god, Spank, I'm gonna enjoy this.
There it is.
And so am I. What? I was free!
You were.
I was free!
Damn it! Hold on! Fucking Stuart is destroying me. God! Damn it! I think you're fucking dead! I hate him! I hate him! Oh shit!
My bad.
Stuart went Ether Real.
Okay, so I think it might go Chris. Well, it's because I died.
That's so annoying to play against because you just sit there and spam each other. It's so hard.
Harrison sounds like he's having a fun time.
8, 3, 2, 1. But look at that. If I would have survived, I would have passed Chris.
It's been an hour. Should we end it?
Oh, it's been 55 minutes, you sir.
It's been an hour.
I
want to
end. It's been an hour.
Oh, I'm so sad.
No, well, yes, I suppose that is so true.
Right bumper to repair stuff and left bumper to right.
What? Okay, so what is...
When he picks you up struggling, is you just move this left and right, and then if you're hooked, A. It'll
be... Okay, and then, hey, what if...
No,
I
do not want to play against Chris.
I'm being Trapper Man. I'm being Mr. Blister.
I hold up, like my game crashed.
Huh?
I'm being Mr. Blister. Yo, Sin, do you mind speaking up?
Are you guys being Mr. Blister, the sister, Krister?
I am, yeah.
Your game, I'm with us. Oh, I still have to do that?
Send me another invite, because I got glitched out, so...
Okay.
Alright, somebody send me an invite. There you go, thank you.
Yep.
Oh, hey, look, my game crashed. I'm not sure.
Quit playing with my damn knife.
No.
Yo, Steven, you don't want a repeat of what happened over the spring?
What?
Where you ended up cutting off the tip of your thumb.
Killing slash surviving spree has been interrupted.
Don't be messing around with knives.
Chris, are you the knife guy?
I am, yeah. Probably if that's what... If that's what he talks about. Spider hairs.
What do you have?
It's not anything real great. It's an OS 8 knife. It's from Shraid.
Oh, nice. No, I've got a Protec and a Benchmade that I use with my EDCs. That's what Steven's playing
with.
Oh,
you got a Benchmade? I love Benchmade.
I'm fixing on getting a fairly inexpensive, what is that? Spyderco.
I think
it's a Spyderco.
Really? I've only heard good things about them.
Yeah, but the only problem with Spydercos is the steels that they use. The tips break really easily if you're hard on your knives.
Oh well, I'm not exactly a.
So guys, apparently like something messed up with my files. Literally, I'm trying to launch it up right now.
No, I'm a knife freak, so that's all I really care about. Like, there's only four type of steels that I'll ever carry.
Which are?
D2, 30SV, 154RH, and then I can't remember what my Protec is because I just got it, but whatever it is, that steel is one of my favorite steels I've ever had.
You, like, really want to know what knife I want to get?
Well, and hey,
the
somebody sent me
a 42 Bali Song. I really
I just ordered my Benchmade Bali Song.
Oh. I'm going to hurt you. I'm going to hurt so bad.
But the knife I'm looking at.
$300.
A large portion of the, Spank's gotta go. I guess we'll end it here in a second. But the knife I'm figuring on getting is a Spyderco, but it's S30B. That's primarily what they carry for their mid to high range knives.
S30V is a damn nice blade. It holds an edge like no other. The only problem is you have to sharpen it a ton.
Oh, Chris likes sharpening.
Yeah, I got a good sharpener.
I love D2, because D2, I mean, they will never be as sharp as a 30, but they hold an edge longer than anything else.
I have the best idea, guys.
No.
We should do, like, a podcast.
But probably not?
Whose game am I in?
No, just, like,
you're in mine at the moment. I'll just wreck you. I'll just do that.
No.
No, this should be like a serious thing, like all of us and do like a full on like podcast just talking about the random stuff that has happened like in the week.
Maybe like a month. I don't find all that many things to do since I sit at work watching Animu.
I don't find that much things to do because I sit at home watching YouTube.
And Animu, probably.
Hey, is anybody else gonna join this, or are we solo, or what?
I can't join my game, so I'm watching it.
Yeah, since having a fun time.
Broken the files.
Yeah, this is it. Spank had to go, probably bedtime.
Hey, Steven!
What?
It showed that you left the chat.
No.
What did you buy your Benchmade 42?
Oh, are you gonna fucking join?
Yeah, I don't want to play against Chris. He's going to make me sad.
I'm Trap Man. I'm Mr. Blister.
Don't be a bitch, Steven. Come on.
I've already readied up.
He has indeed.
Alright, so who else are we waiting on?
You.
You.
I thought we had Asian and Spanky.
Spank left, that's what we've been talking about.
And since Files are having some issues, and so that's happening.
Ah. Well, this is going to be fun playing with an Xbox controller.
Oh yeah, you know it.
Why are you playing with a dirty Xbox controller?
Because I grew up playing on an Xbox. I've never played a PC video game aside from World of Warcraft.
Wow.
Ew.
So, this might actually be a little bit better for me.
Well,
actually,
that's kind of sad.
I highly disagree. Just play like one or two games with like the PC controls and you'll be a god.
Hero Dare, Tommy.
Play some good old CS.
Bro, we're so fucked. It's me and Harrison versus the freak of nature.
But then again, I'm playing as my worst character.
Oh, Chris.
No.
Speed W33?
What?
W03? Speedy?
Yeah, what about?
Chris, we ought to get a one generator handicap.
But then you have only two to go, and each of you could probably get those pretty quick. Plus, I have to search for you in the first place.
I've never gotten a generator in my life.
You're not on that generator.
Like, I can't hit the spacebar thing.
But you just gotta listen for the audio cue. It'll give a little, what? Or, well, not. It's like a spooky, like, jump scare sort of noise, but fairly subdued. And then when you hear that, that means, oh yeah, here's a time to press that spacebar thing. Oh, I hear some rickety rackety over the Skype call. You're not, or are, no, you're not on that one. I think I know the one you're on. Cause it was the first one I checked. Yep, I hear rickety rackety.
You gotta be kidding me.
You gotta walk up to the things and listen for breaths.
That's literally the most sound horse gay shit you've ever done.
It's even easier if they have, if they're, like, partially hurt, then they'll make louder noises, obviously,
Not even partially hurt, you're just...
Well, I know, but, like I said, you just go up, and if you hear, like, breathing, like, then that's where they are.
That's sound horde to the extreme.
You have to be right on top of it. Hey, you got him.
I because Harrison's gonna suck. So that's not even worth messing with.
Okay. Oh, I think I know the generator you're at.
Bro,
because it was next along the way. Oh no.
Should be legally retarded.
I hear you fixing stuff, but you weren't at the last one and you weren't at that one, so it's that.
Yep. Bye, Harrison. Fuck.
Dead.
How? You are a sound whore.
No, actually, it's just a matter of doing the rounds on the generators. Plus, you made a mistake. If I just keep an eye on where you are, like every second or two, I can keep a line where you're going. And then I know where you're going to try to dodge around and anticipate it. Because you're the last one alive. If you're the last one, it doesn't even give you a chance. Get wrecked. Too good.
Alright, let me be the monster then.
I'm fine with that.
Alright.
You want a one-on-one me, a 1v1 me, bro?
No, I'll put Steven in here too.
Good.
I'll give you a chance.
Okay, let's do this.
I can't, like, exit.
Hey, Steven, Tommy. Who is it? Sud Muffin, and then do
you
have
wanna
Chris
be
on
ejected,
here?
Sin?
Yeah, Chris is in here.
Sin, you want to be ejected from the call?
Which one is he?
What?
Did you say you were trying to be ejected from the call?
Yeah, but I, like, really can't because I also... Can I? Because I'm not hosting.
Oh.
Bing bong!
Oh, you're bing bong?
Oh, absolutely.
Okay.
Oh, you can get different weapons for bing bong and different clothes? That's pretty cool.
I think it's just visual customization, but I don't know that they've even put any of that other stuff out anyway.
I don't think they have. I don't see it.
They will.
I'm sure they will sooner or later.
Yeah.
Alright, Steven, I think we're waiting on you.
Yes, I mean, invite me.
I'll just invite you. There you go. Yeah, but,
Your dad is a whore in Clash of Clans.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, the best way to be a monster in this game is to keep lines of sight on your victim, but sort of where they're going in a curve, take a straight line. That's the easiest way to get time on them. It just gets you so much of an advantage. That's how I usually get you guys, is I anticipate you going through the doorways and or the windows and the pallets and all that, so I just dodge around them. Yo, Steve, man, ready up.
Oh, shit, my bad.
Bam. And there's my dimmed moonlight. Make it harder for him to see. I found some really good places, depending on the character. Like, for me, rocks are a good place for me to hide, because the moonlight and the shadows and stuff, plus my white shirt.
Plus the fact that you're a greedy whore.
Makes me blend in pretty well with the rocks. So if I just, like, duck my head into a rock and don't have any regard for my safety, I'm pretty much able to hide.
Alright, Tom, how do I bing bong with the
Christopher? You hold right, right click. But we're playing by house rules in which you have to bing every second or so. You'll just tap right click every now and again and I'll bing for you.
No, I'm playing on an Xbox controller. It's the left trigger.
Oh, gotcha. Right.
That's what I was asking.
Forgot you're on controller. Yo, you for real, Steve?
Yep.
Well, I guess it'll work. That's actually not a bad plan, now that I think about it.
You know what I'm saying, Chris? Like,
yeah.
We gotta just get it moving and then not mess with that. Chris, run now.
Hey. Nope. No chance.
He went around.
Oh, he got me once.
You got it. Go right, go right, go right. Now go left, go left, go left, go left. You got it. He's gone.
Oh, I ran right past you, too.
Oh, hey.
Honestly, had you not thrown that thing down, you straight up would have just gotten away.
Oh, I don't doubt it. I do not doubt it.
Right bumpers pick up. Hey, you whore. Stop.
Not a chance.
Stop that.
Not a chance, you mister.
It's not nice.
Okay, you got me.
Okay, yes. Controller is the way for Harrison to play.
If I just twitch long enough, maybe he'll realize that I'm not worth it.
Harrison, leave him. Don't be a whore.
Yeah, he's only got two generators left, I guess.
Fuck, he got me.
Yo, Tommy, if you meet up at the usual. There's a big scary monster behind us.
Yep, I'm aware.
Alright, now the way to do it is like so. Nope. Not a chance.
Hell yeah, fuck off.
That was some good timing, Steven.
God damn it, why wouldn't... That's so fucking gay, Harrison. Jesus Christ, you should fucking hang yourself with the noose.
Well, you know what? Next time you want to try to play those bullshit mind games with me and tell me to leave and not be a dick, and then you're going to go for him anyways, then I'm going to make you sad.
Fair point.
Who the fuck is calling me?
You know what? Now I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to sit here and I'm going to camp you.
Okay.
Tommy, these things do a hell of a job noise canceling.
Okay. Cool. Yep. No, not right now. I'm in the middle of the game. He's camping me, Chris. Just get some generators.
Alright.
Give up, Steven.
I'll get the one we were, like, nearly done with.
Alright, cool. He's gonna camp me until I died, so...
Doesn't matter. Oh, what? No, that doesn't... Nice.
God, I hate this game.
That's bad. That's sad.
And you know what? I really don't even feel bad about this.
That's
because
sad,
Cass. Because you tried to play those bullshit mind games with me.
It's K.
So, bye.
Yeah. Dead. Sacrificial lamb gets it. Alright guys, so I hope you enjoyed, but we're going to end it off here, so until next time, oh, bye there. And done. Oh no.